They had other ideas for me.
The town will never be the same. After the Thames years, the big corporations took it all over. Today it looks like Disneyland. And while the kids play cardboard pirates, Mommy and Daddy drop the house payments and Junior's college money on the focus list. You got a whale show up with $4 million in a suitcase, and some 25-year-old hotel school kid is going to want a social security number. After the Teamsters got knocked out of the box, the corporations tore down practically every one of the old casinos. And where did the money come from to rebuild the pyramids? Junk bonds. Mess up a good thing. And that's that. Yeah.